May Allah make it the best Ramadan ever, inshallah. May Allah forgive our sins, cover our shortcomings. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save us from shayateen al-ins, shayateen al-jinn. May Allah save us from the devils of the humans as well as the devils of the jinn. May Allah make our community strong. May Allah make our hearts strong. May Allah purify our tongues from al-ghaybah wal-namimah wal-kathib and lying. May Allah purify our hearts from shirk, association, and the nifaq, hypocrisy, and show off. May Allah Azza Jal purify our deeds from being accepted to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah strengthen this community and the larger community of Houston and the larger community of the Muslim Ummah all over the world. May Allah give us victory. May Allah Azza Jal comfort our hearts with the success of our families and our children. May Allah forgive those who hurt us. And may Allah forgive them. May Allah take them to the straight path. And may Allah guide them. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take the grudge away from their heart and the hatred away from their heart. And may Allah soften their heart and bring them and save them from His hellfire. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring those who are gonna stray to the masjid, to His way. May Allah guide our children. And may Allah protect our spouses and our children. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala plant the love for each other in our hearts. May Allah guide us along the straight path. May Allah make us live as Muslims and die as believers. And resurrect us with Rasulullah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah grant us the blessings of this month of Sha'ban. Grant us the blessing of the month of Ramadan. May Allah make us among those who do Siyam, Imanan wa Ihtisaba. May Allah make us among those who do Qiyam, Imanan wa Ihtisaba. May Allah make us among those who observe Laylatul Qadr, Imanan wa Ihtisaba. May Allah make us among those who love each other for His sake and His sake only, subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah make us among those who care about the weak and the needy in our community. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us keys to all goodness and locks to all evil. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us doors and passages to all goodness and help of others. And may Allah azza jal make us able to block all the evil from our brothers and sisters. Wa salli allahumma wa sallim wa barik ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin.